Drawing a tiger was impossible. I thought I wasn't good enough. Please don't do that. If you want to draw an easy, realistic tiger, I'll show you how. Start with an oval with lines down the center, then draw check marks and circles for eyes and a W line for the nose. Connect with curved lines, define the jaw, and make the oval a bit bigger. Now add the ears, erase your guidelines, and lightly shade everywhere you see orange in the hair. It's okay to use reference. Then define the eyes and whiskers, and use zigzag lines for stripes. Remember, their stripes are usually symmetrical. Then define the hair around the mouth, and you're done. Please like, follow, and share.